And they say they don't release a civil rights activist and pro-democracy campaigner, Moile Sowore, after I don't stay for the hand of the Department of State Services, DSS, for more than 3 months when I say they take lockdown. The Niger government arrest Sowore, comes to charge Amgo court, say they plan one nationwide strike, when say call revolution now. They release him on Thursday evening after the Federal High Court for Abuja ordering release for the third time. They expect Sowore to show for the court on Friday to start trial.